Okay, I need to be a little bit more careful here. I'm still too close. I'm not getting the full damage. Oh, Jesus. Still too close. There we go. Oh, I'm above the guy I just talked to down there, the guy who gave me the helmet. And it looks like to continue, I would probably need another de-petrifying thing. Yep. Alright, no idea where I'm gonna find more of those branches. I don't even remember exactly where I got it from. I know I got it from the gutter or whatever that place is called, but I don't remember what gave it to me. Okay, well, I'm not going that way. I really don't know where that cursing is coming from. I almost thought I just saw that enemy blink. No, just my imagination. Just checking. Bleeding serum. Ew. Ew, what is that? Adds a bleeding effect to right-hand weapon. It just sounds nasty. Hey, ow. I think I'm gonna go back. I need some more Estus. Plus, if I get a little bit more souls, I can get some more strength. Okay, one strike. Do not make two strikes. Yeah, once again, I'm just not seeing an opportunity to actually use the shield break. Because just baiting an attack out of them just seems better. I mean, I could try it. Are they even? Do they even have their shields up? They really don't have their shields up, do they? Okay, I might need a shield for you. How did that even hit me? Come on. That was kind of cute. Yeah, I think I'm going to use a shield for this. Oh shit. Right, the pot. Stay away from the pot. Okay, shield's definitely the way to go. Holy fuck! Didn't expect to get hit that much in one hit. Whew. Funny thing is, I don't even have to kill that thing. I mean, it's not like it's coming after me. I really don't want to have to keep switching weapons, though. I kind of want to just use the halberd. But trying to avoid its hits seems pretty much impossible. Aw, the pots are back. That was stupid. That was really stupid. Every hit is one Estus flask. I didn't mean to drink that. Fuck. There's an area behind it. I could just run behind it, I suppose. If I actually wanted back there. Let's see what's over here first. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Get up, please. Oh god, no, not this fucking shit. Do not back up into the horrible stuff. Fucking hell. Those bastards, they knew I'd go for that thing and try to destroy it and fall right down. Fucking assholes. Fucking assholes. I've got 25 life gems. Alright, I can just use them just as Estus flasks. No big deal. Okay, I'm not gonna step in that shit. Okay, so I could just go back. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. I've got enough souls that I should, I should spend them on leveling up. Let's get a bit more. I want enough to level twice. I'm gonna need a little bit more than 8,000 to do that. So let's do that. Let's go farm some more souls. A little bit. Get me up to, I don't know, 9,000 should do it. There we go, I'm getting the distance on this halberd down. Only took me like 15 hours. Okay, 8,200. Let's get a little bit more. Let's go after this guy. This should do it. Yeah, it should be enough for two levels, I think. I like the noises they make. Let's get one more just to make sure I can level up. Okay, that'll definitely do it, no doubt about that. Why are they all gyrating? Dark Souls. I love if you can just mash the A button and it'll instantly travel you back. It's convenient.
Bearer, seek the lest this.
Okay. There we go, I can now use that sword. course, now I need to actually buy it. So, more souls. I believe it was about 5,000 to buy it. And I think it was about 4,000 for the claymore. I'd like to try both. I think the claymore I could probably use one-handed, maybe? Or was it supposed to be two-handed? I'm not sure. The other weapon was definitely supposed to be two-handed. I don't even know if you can wield it one-handed. It'd probably look ridiculous. You know, this would actually be a pretty good place to farm for souls if you wanted to. The only other place that I think was better were the giants, which were actually really, really good for farming souls. They give you so many. But these enemies are pretty nice to take down. Too close. Oh, I'm doing this one-handed. What the hell? Okay. Backing up. They're so easy. At least with the halberd, anyway. Yep, 400 souls a pop, too. Okay, well, I am curious what's behind you. So let's find out. Hi. Hi. You ever get the feeling that something's watching you? Like, you just feel the eyes just staring, drilling into your back. Ever get that feeling? I never do. I almost got stuck there. Okay, let's not do that again. Ew. Another Ferris's Lockstone. Alright, I've got three of those babies. Sweet. Oh fuck, I got cursed. Whatever that means. I still don't know what that means. What does that do? Doesn't appear to have any effect whatsoever. Okay, well, I kind of want to take this guy out because I'm wondering if he has something special. Again, I don't need to take him out, obviously. But I'm wondering if he has something special on him. You know, like another one of those shards that allows me to upgrade special thingies. Two more strength, and I can use a great shield, which would be pretty great. Pardon the pun. It's weird. It's like there's shields that take around 10, and then there's ones that take like 30. I don't see any, say, 15 to 20s. All right, let's try this again. Oh god, bad time to do that. Not quite. I'm thinking if I keep getting him to blow gas everywhere, I can just keep going to the side, get a couple hits in, then run away. I don't want to be around his tail. That's a very dangerous spot. Okay, got him. Yeah, not too hard, as long as you use a shield. If you don't use a shield, that's... good luck. Petrified dragon bone, that's what I was thinking. Yeah, get something cool. Excellent. So, I guess you can call them, like, almost mini-bosses, sort of? That doesn't really feel like a mini-boss. The double-sided guy definitely felt like a mini-boss. That was just more like a special enemy. Reinforces special equipment. Okay, come on, buddy. You know, I never did try that door. Oh, but I've already got enough souls to go buy that sword. Okay, I'm definitely not going to be trying that then. Okay, so let's just get a little bit more souls. There's gotta be, like, either there's a lot of those branches that unpetrifies people, or there's some other way to depetrify them, because that's the second one I've seen, so that's at least two more branches I would need. Ooh. I bet there's something good in there. Let's see if I can get enough souls to buy both swords, both the claymore and the huge thing. I want to give them a shot. Where that goes. It goes up. Very, very far up. Skeptic's Spice. Is that like Old Spice, like some sort of an underarm deodorant, but it smells like Skeptics? What do Skeptics smell like? I wonder. Lowers required faith by one for chosen spell. Skeptic spice makes you require less faith. I love it. That's awesome. Okay, so up or down here? Let's go check what's down here. Ooh, can I push that? No. You know what's funny? In the tutorial section, they said you can use your environment. Like, pay attention to your environment because you might be able to manipulate it, and there's that section where you had a tree that you can kick over to form a bridge. And I've never, ever, ever, in like 15 hours, I've never done that. Ever since the tutorial. I wonder if they just forgot. I mean, this looks like something you can kick over, but I can't. And anyway, I mean, where would it go? So yeah, let's go up. It's either up or down into the pit of acid and crap. I want a little bit more souls. I'm getting greedy. I feel like a boulder's gonna roll down here. Whoa. Oh, God. Well, that's a boss if I ever saw one, right? It's gotta be a boss. Jesus. Okay, do I want to go down here and see what's down here? I kind of do, but I'm kind of worried I'm going to die. Eh, I'll be fine. See? I told you, I'll be fine. I'm fine. Don't worry about it. It's cool. No, it's actually nice. I think it'll give me enough souls to... get a stretch in there. I think that'll allow me to get enough souls to buy both the claymore and the big thing. Claymore is around 4,000, the big thing is about 5, so 9 to 10,000 should do it. It's cool. It'll be fine. I used up a lot of my health potions on the huge thing that is now gone. So let's farm these a bit more. Halberd almost feels overpowered against these enemies. Oh man, that shield exploded. That really is ridiculously easy. Lion warrior skirt. Ooh! Sounds fancy. Sounds sexy. I want to put on a skirt. Where is it? There it is. It's really, really light. Actually, it looks super cool. It shows off my sexy rotting legs, too. Mmm. I like it. Okay, what was I gonna do? I was gonna do something. Oh, yes. The kitty cat ring. Yeah. I took quite a bit of damage falling down there, so let's get that on. Okay. Come on, fucking die! Oh. It's okay, I mean, I keep getting my souls. So, I'm just getting more and more. Maybe I should take my shield down there. I mean, the AoE seems really nice, but at the same time, it's a pretty cramped location. So, yeah, I might go with the axe. Axe and shield. Wait, what the hell did I just pick up? Was it a piece of armor? It had like Troches in the name. Ah, whatever. Okay. Golden Falcon Shield, that thing looks really pretty. It's also not very good. Fuck even killed me. Is it whatever their gas is? Like, once it reaches 100%, do you just die? Okay, I could get my souls and run away. Like, that is possible. It's actually very possible. In fact, I'm thinking maybe that's what I should do. I think that is what I'll do. I've suddenly gotten very bad at fighting these guys. There we go. Yeah, Triclops snake to some... I don't know what the hell that said. That's what I picked up before that I couldn't find. Okay. Will they follow me? Evidently not. Alright, 13,000 souls. Talk about farming. Got a good yield in this year's... This year's crops. Yeah. Okay. So, I want to go buy both those weapons. Because I want to try them out. God, do I really want to spend like 4,000 on that? I could spend that on a level up. Yeah, I'll do it. Also, what's that enemy up there? I see it. What is that? Kind of looks like a man crawling around on the ground. I don't know. Still don't know how to get to that chest either. Anyway, okay, so where was the entrance to jump down? I believe that was... I think it's actually back up here and around. I remember I looked down at it. I suppose I could just go backwards, couldn't I? But let's go the cool way. I hear you flapping about, you little shits. No, actually, no, this doesn't take me to it. I don't remember where that was. I'm just gonna go back. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. That'll take me to the chest. Bingo! Titanite chunk and petrified dragon bone. Sweet! Okay, so I came from down below, up above. Where did I come from? Yeah, I was down here. Oh, wait. Yeah. That doesn't take me straight to him. Fuck, where was it? It's over there. I really don't want to go through the creepy ghost place. I don't want to lose 13,000 souls. What the hell? Okay. I think it was through there. Yeah. Yeah, it was through here. Gotta wait for my curse to go down. In the meantime... Oh, I'm cursed. I don't know, maybe that like reduces my health one death worth or something? I don't really know. Yes, I believe it was through here. Yes, here it was. Okay, this shouldn't be an insta-death, right? I mean, I've got the cat ring on. This should be more than survivable. Okay, cool. Hey, buddy.
Back again.
Okay. Oh no, even the claymore's designed for both hands. Okay. Cool, cool. Right, I'm thinking the greatsword I'm probably not going to use just because it's so fucking heavy. But I'm going to buy it anyway because it looks awesome. I will buy one of you. And I will buy one of you.
Farewell. May we meet again. One day soon.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and use a homeward bone. Zweihänder. Almost got enough to level up, might as well go ahead and do that before I lose all my souls. Unless I have enough already. No. Need 600 more. Okay, what should I do? Should I keep doing strength so I can get the great shield? I don't really intend to use it, but I don't know. Maybe I will. Maybe I will end up using it. I honestly don't know. Any of these seem good. I'm so close to being able to use a great shield. I guess I'll just keep doing strength? I don't know. Okay, let's test these things out. First up, claymore. This is the only one that I'm actually likely to use. Oh my god, that's awesome looking. It's so freaking beautiful. Look at that. Don't I just look majestic? So you could actually one-hand this. That doesn't seem very smart, though. How's my weight? 64%, perfectly fine. Okay, so I can get two swings and a dodge at max stamina. One swing, dodge. What's the special attack? Ooh, it's a massive jab. Looks like it jabs all along its arc. So it's got a good range. I quite like it. It seems like it might have around the range of a halberd. Probably less. But certainly a pretty good range. And of course, since it's a sword, you can hit anywhere and it's not gonna do less damage. So this will be good against multiple opponents. And this would be very good against one. I'm sure it's got a massive amount of stun. Let's see, poise 35. Let's compare it to the halberd. Same amount of stun. Poise. So yeah, it's basically the same as the halberd. It seems like very similar to the halberd in stats, except it weighs a bit more. And it does less damage in total, but again, you can hit anywhere, and that's the main advantage. Anywhere you hit, it's going to do the full damage. So, maybe. Okay. Now let's check out this thing. Oh my god. It's better in every way. Doesn't quite do as much damage as the halberd. Of course, the halberd's been upgraded. And it's also really, really heavy. Oh my god. It's a Final Fantasy sword. Wow. You can one-hand it. Casual. And, its poise thing is 50. What's the special attack? Looks like it hits more to your left than anything in front of you. Okay, so I can get two swings and a dodge off on this one too, actually. How's my weight? Oh, I notice. My step back is rather slow. It's like... Yeah, I'm at 89%. Jesus. So I'm gonna be slow dodging, right? Oh, yeah. I even feel a rumble inside of my controller, indicating that my dodge is basically complete shit. Hi. Okay, I've got to try these. I've got to try them. Who dares face me? It still does not interrupt them, even with the massive amount of poise. And in fact, it does a little bit less damage than the halberd, just as it looked like it would. Yeah, it's kind of terrible against him. Calm down, weapon. That weapon is spinning like crazy. Okay, let's try the claymore. No. Okay, against these guys, the halberd is definitely the way to go, just because it has all the damage advantages of that massive sword. However, it weighs a hell of a lot less and still allows you to dodge. So it's just better for these enemies, because they can't seem to be interrupted by anything. I mean, if that freaking greatsword can't interrupt them, then nothing will. Yeah, this claymore's nice, though. It's got a C and a C as far as how much each of these stats will affect it. So A, B, C. So, moderate influence in damage based on my strength and dexterity, which means, as you can see, if you look over here, physical attack, you see that blue plus 62? That plus 62 is coming from my strength and my dexterity, so that's the bonus. So with the bonus, it's actually doing about 200 damage. So I believe that's better than my bastard sword. Yeah, so I guess it's a better version of my bastard sword, plus it's longer. So this will be my replacement for my bastard sword, I guess, and the great sword will be, I don't really know. It'll be a novelty weapon? It's certainly not usable against these enemies. That was amazing. Beautiful. Let's farm some more souls. It's nice, because by the time I go to fight what is most likely the boss, at least these guys will be mostly cleared out. Okay. I kind of want to try my massive Final Fantasy sword on these things. It's a very strange bluish hue to this sword when I look at it from this angle. More purple. Not really sure where that's coming from. Yeah, this weapon just doesn't seem practical at all. It almost killed them. Almost. But not quite. Alright, I'm gonna try leading them away when I jump down there. through the puddles, but not quite jumping out. Whew, that was close. Okay. Thinking maybe one-handing this. Come on, you googly-eyed little creeps. Okay. Twinkling Titanite. Didn't expect to find that down here. Boltstone. Imbues equipment with lightning. An altered state of Titanite, used to imbue weapons with lightning, or to provide lightning reduction to shields. Sorcerers at the Melfian Magic Academy once attempted to imbue Titanite with various elements, but are said to have failed. Okay, let's see if I can open this door. I've never tried. It's locked. I see something behind it. You see it too, through that crack? Okay then. Whoa. There's a person in a wheelchair up there. Looks like a wizard. How would I go about getting there? There's also a chest. Hello, sir. How are you doing? Hello. Curses. Let's go level up before I lose it. This should get me to 30 strength, I think, which should allow me to use that huge shield. Not that I'm going to want to, but I kind of want to see what it's like. Okay, let's give it a shot. Yeah, I think this one, yeah, that one's 31, but this one's 30. Protection's 150. Oh my god. I'm at 85. That's gonna be a slow roll, right? Yep. However, with a shield this big, maybe I don't need to roll. Oh my god. So yes, I don't believe you can parry with this shield, but you can do a nasty shield bash. Give it a shot on something at some point. In fact, let's go try it right now. Let's go to the what's probably the boss room, whatever that gigantic fog thing is. Let's make our way there and test it out on the way. I still need to explore the fog place too. I'm pretty sure there's more there that I missed. Especially since that guy said there was a headless body that I should watch out for. Then again, maybe that's exactly what I'm about to fight. Let's test it out on these guys. Okay, can't get two hits off. And get my shield up in time, that is. Okay, does not stun them. Whoops. Yeah, they basically just seem unstunnable. At least it'll be easy enough to recover my souls. If I go over 100%, if I put on my Final Fantasy sword, I would. What does that do to me? Oh god, it makes me walk slow. Yeah, what's the point of even using it? When I can just do this. Okay, that didn't demonstrate it very well, did it? Never mind. Oh god, I'm about to die. Okay, well that reestablishes that the best weapon against these things is obviously, without a doubt, the friggin' halberd. So fuck you, fuck you. Back to good old Halby. Those little, like, goat or sheep noises that they make. Like, meh, meh. Let's see if I can do a nice stabby. And... Feels good. Is shot through the heart. Well, stabbed through the heart. Close enough. Okay, let's hope I fight an enemy that's exactly the same as those and I can use the exact same tactic and everything will work fine. Also, this could maybe not be a boss. We're about to find out. Yep, there's probably no reason for me to have my kitty cat ring on anymore. Just in case I'm gonna be petrified. Here we go.